kind of came up by accident. I was telling some of my friends through an AOL instant message chat when I was 13 years old, and my parents complimented it. And so I didn't really come out on purpose to anybody, but, you know, people just kind of do. I don't have a great coming out story, just kind of all happened over time. I mean, it took me a few years to really stop it, but.
I don't know, those shady internet chat rooms, I think that's a pretty good one. That's a pretty good coming out story. I think some of us
have come out that way too.
AOL chat rooms, do you remember those?
It wasn't a chat room, alright? Get it right. I was talking to my friend.
Do we have any questions?